see what you're wearing. There's nothing beneath it. Forgive me for staring. Forgive me for breathing. We might not know why. We might not know how. But baby, tonight, we're beautiful now. We're beautiful.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I have a beauty video. I get asked a lot of times about my beauty regimen and what I use on my face. I thought I'd share some of the tips, my tips, and hopefully help some of you guys. So number one is, you know, drink a lot of water. Always, it really helps clear the system, first of all, and it really gives you a nicer skin. So drink a lot of water. Use a different towel for your face. Don't use the same towel that you use on your body on your face. Use a different towel, because basically when you use the same towel, you take all the germs from your body to put it on your face, if that makes sense. And there are a few products that I use on a daily basis, and so I will share those with you. The first one being, well, first of all, when I shower, I don't use any sponge on my face. I just use this product. It's a daily scrub, and just with my hands, I just scrub it over my face and I just rinse it off. Well, if I have any makeup on, I use this Neutrogena makeup remover. It's just like, it has some towelettes in it, and I just wipe off my face, and then I go in with this Acne wash daily scrub. This thing is amazing. Like, it has the scrubs, and basically when you use it on your face, you can feel it going in your pores, and it gives you that really cool feeling. It's amazing. I absolutely love it. I've been using it since I was in high school, and I've never used anything else, so this just worked for me. And actually, I had a like really huge pimple on my chin about 2 days ago, and I used this stuff last night, and it's totally gone now. Like, it doesn't hurt anymore. So if you have never tried it, definitely give it a try, and I'm sure you're gonna love it. Next, I also actually started recently using this. It could be used as a daily cleanser, like the scrub, or it could also be used as a mask. I use it as a mask because I have this already. So I use it 2 times a week, and basically what I do is I wet my face and I apply it, I massage it on my face, and I let it dry for about 3 minutes, and I rinse it off. And what it does is it gets rid, because I have a really oily skin, so for all those people who have oily skin, it doesn't make your skin dry, but it just gets rid of the excess oil. So I've only used it twice, so I can't really tell you much about it. If you'd like to have an update, definitely let me know, and I'll make a video in maybe a week or two to share my experience with this product. So this is something that I also, something new that I started using. It's also by Neutrogena. As you can tell, I love the brand because it just works for me. So it's a lotion, basically. It's a face, I guess you can say it's a cream, but what it's for is to repair the tone and to give you like a nice even skin, even tone, and it gets rid of the dark spots. So I've been using this for 4 days only, so I can't really share much about it. So if you give me a week, I'll have an update on those two products that I've recently started using. But basically every day when I take a shower, I go with this. Well, if I have makeup on, I go with the towel at first, wipe off all the makeup, then I use this to wash my face. And then if it's at night time, I only use this at night time because I don't really like the way it makes my skin look, and I don't feel that, I feel that if I put some makeup on top of it, it's not gonna look right. So I only use it at night time, and if it's in the morning, after using this and wiping off my face, I use the Skin Success. It's a fade cream. It's also good for dark spots, and I've been using this ever since I was in high school as well, so it's been years. It works for me. And this one is for oily skin. They have another version of the same for dry skin. So yeah, that's really it. Aside from drinking water, you can try these products. I'll have all the information in the description box. And definitely give it a try. If you're struggling with your skin, if you have acne, this really is really, really going to help. So give it a try and see how it works for you. So yeah, that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed. I hope it was helpful for some of you. And until next time.